मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। क्लास नर्सरी, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ स्लैंटिंग लाइंस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू स्लैंटिंग लाइंस। ओके, देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्लैंटिंग लाइन, लेफ्ट साइड स्लैंटिंग लाइन एंड राइट साइड स्लैंटिंग लाइन। सो लेट्स गो एंड वॉच द वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, today I will teach you slanting line. Okay, you have learned standing line and sleeping line. Now we will learn slanting line. Okay, first of all, you have two hands, right? One is right side and one is left side. Okay, everyone say right side, left side. We have two hands, so one is right side and one is left side. So like this only we are going to learn two types of slanting line. One is left side slanting line and one is right side slanting line. Okay, once again you repeat after me. We have two hands, so one is right side and one is left side. Okay, so we have two slanting line. One is left side slanting line and one is right side slanting line. This. Okay, now I will show you. Wait. See, two slanting line. This slanting line is towards your right side, right? This will be like this. This in this motion. And this is towards your left side. Okay, so there are two types of slanting line. Okay, with pencil or pen also we can do. This is your pen or pencil. Keep it like this. So this is a slanting line, right? See, this is a slanting line. Okay, right side slanting line and left side slanting line. Okay, so there are two types of slanting line, which is right left side slanting line and right side slanting line. Okay, I will show you some more example of slanting line. Okay, let's go. Students, see, you can see two pictures. In one picture it is raining, so it is raining towards your left side, towards your left side. And the next picture, the aeroplane is flying towards the right side. Okay, let's learn how to trace slanting lines. Okay, now in this I will show you how to trace slanting line. See, you can see there are dots are there. These dots are towards the left side, right? So when we will join this line like this, join the dots, stop. So it become slanting line, left side slanting line. Again we'll join the dots, stop. This is left side slanting line. Now this side, when we will join, right side. Okay, this is right side. Again, like this. See, the dots were towards the left side, so it is called left slanting line, and the dots were towards the right side from this side, so this is right slanting line. Okay, and this also in line, in four lines English copy, you will draw like this. From starting with pink line, you will go to blue line like this. This is left slanting line like this. Okay, when we write right slanting line, you will write like this. You go towards right. Okay, so this is left slanting line and right slanting line. Okay, wait, I'm sure. Right slanting line and left slanting line. Okay, right slanting line and left slanting. Okay, hope you learn. Thank you. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.